Driving today out at Troy Burne in Hudson, Wisconsin. Really a beautiful golf course. And of course, beautiful golf course usually means beautiful golf balls. Got about 4,000 so far. A lot of Pro V1s, TaylorMades, etc. But look at this. Somebody got mad, broke their brand new Scotty Cameron putter, and threw it in the water. Putter retails for about $350. That's pretty amazing to me that somebody would do that, but there it is.